Happy Wednesday. I'm back to an I don't know on some level. I'm just doing what's in front of me, showing up for family, and I don't know. I am grateful to be awake. Grateful that I want to be a part of people's lives. Didn't want to be for a while. Didn't find that important. Didn't want to be bothered. Caring about people isn't a bother, but it certainly, as everybody who watches this knows, yeah, it's a challenge. To be emotionally involved and emotionally invested in other people's lives is a gift and a challenge at times. Powerlessness. You can't control other people. If you love them unconditionally, they're gonna do what they're gonna do, and they're gonna, you know, it's heavy. And it's the process of life. We can only control our own behavior. It's taken me a long time to surrender to that. And there's a peace there. Okay. And I get caught in trying to control other people. You know, I find myself, trying to, you know, subconsciously or just unconsciously. And I begin to remember, oh yeah, like, this is their decision, and, you know, where are we at with that? So, lack of control is my dilemma. Powerlessness. And when I surrender my powerlessness, I gain some perspective and gain some power. The only power I have is over my own perspective. My own actions. So, have a great day. I'm grateful that I remember that more often than I forget it. Because when I forget it, I get miserable. So, much love.